Okay, so welcome to episode 6 of the Nugget Show. You may notice that I have some pretty nice pickaxes in my inventory. I'm also back to my texture pack because I did update it. And I fixed... What? Who? Oh my goodness. Who are you? Oh my... Oh, whoops. My bad. Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh, that's right. I got some cats and a few kittens. I've been breeding them like crazy. I found some ocelots. You may notice that it's not dark and brown anymore because I changed the textures to make it all nice and green, which is cool. I made myself a disc recording jukebox, and I got this. It's kind of funny because I have cats and this song is called Cat. So before I start, let's breed some. Who's feeling up to it? Who's feeling up to it? You? You? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Get some love action in. Oh yeah. Sounds good. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 cats. And I have some work. I have some things that I've finished. Uh-oh. Texture problem. Oh. I changed this to an iron door just because of the new update where zombies can break down doors, and I think I'm playing on hard. Now I am. So, I didn't get as much work as I wanted to get done. Excuse me. I couldn't finish that. But I was working on this room a lot. Well, not just that room. Is that right there? I hope so. Oh, well. I still haven't finished my 3x3 door. It's still broken, which makes me mad. It's not supposed to do that. What are you doing? I need to extend that more. I need to extend the tree farm. But... Oh, okay. This is what I wanted to show you. So I changed the blocks to iron blocks because I made some iron blocks recently. I've been getting some food here. I've been taking it once in a while. It's if I do go up there, and if you're... I don't climb up this hill anymore. I find that... an inefficient way to get up, and you may notice this button, and you may notice a strange pattern. That's because I built something like this. Shabam! Like this. So this is what I built. This is my new test world. I was trying to find a way to make a 2x2 horizontal door that can be hidden and it can restart itself by a push of a button, and using some redstone magic, like a timer here. That's the same timer I use in the spider spawner. I just used that because I thought it'd be cool, because the timing's just right for the door to close, or for the floor to close, I should say. And it resets this here. I keep on forgetting the name. I think it's a T flip flop, but I. Oh well, I'll show you how it works. Push the button. Door opens, closes, and then it resets itself. How cool is that? And so you'd have like a secret area down here, and it's open just long enough that you can actually fall through without getting hurt. Cool, huh? And that's some strange cart storage design thing I made, but it uses too much redstone. But I might make it if I have too much redstone. I mean, why not? Oh well, back to the main world. Okay, so you may notice that this button goes with this platform. And it was originally just grass, but I couldn't find it. That was the problem. I was pressing the button, I wouldn't be standing on the platform, So then I made it out of stone bricks, and I was like, hey, that doesn't fit this place. So I made this cool looking design, and all I need to know is that it's this platform right here, closest to the button. I already showed you the redstone. I don't need to go through it. So let me go through it. Or this thing. Whee! Oh my goodness. That's so cool. Then we have this hallway here. Sweet, huh? This is actually really annoying to make because of the pumpkins. Hold on. Alright, I had to clear out my throat. So here we have one of the famous piston elevators. This one's my design, but I need to make it go faster because it goes too slow. And look at where we are at. Oh my goodness. We're at the animal breeding stations. I still haven't. There's the creeper face. I still have not made the actual building around it, which I need to do. Oh my god, what's that? What is that? What's out there? Another problem with this, I don't have a efficient way to get back down. That's the only way I get back down, is by jumping, which is no problem. But yeah, see, it looks like nothing happened here. The only thing is that there's a button just, you know, randomly laying right there on the dirt. Here. Huh? What? What? I hear a zombie. Oh, you're going down. You're going down, zombie. You're going down, zombie. How do I get to you, zombie? Hold on, zombie. Oh my god, there's another one. Holy zombie. Hold on. Hold on, zombie. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. You're going to die, zombie. Oh, zombie, you're gonna die, zombie. Zombie, you're gonna die. It's very weird that I'm making this. Come on, zombie. No, zombie, look at what you made me do. Evil zombie. No. Where's the redstone at? Did it really drop down there? Oh my god, there's a creeper. What's going on? Oh, goodness. Zombie, you going down, zombie. I need to put some torches up here. You going down. Huh, look, I have a redstone torch over here that doesn't do anything. Oh, Fraps is being stupid again. Huh. It randomly sets a cap at 15 frames. Okay, now it's sort of back to normal. It's very odd. Okay, zombie. Come at me, bro. Zombie fiend. Oh, I keep on thinking I'm gonna fall. Ooh, that needs to be open. Oh yeah, this is how many iron block of iron I have. I know. Where's that redstone? I don't see any redstone. Ugh. Oh, here's some. Cool. Okay, getting some more melons. Throw that junk away. Getting a lot, which is good. It's mighty fine. So, oh yeah, you may have noticed that I have also finished the wall of protection. Of justice. The wall of justice. Of Minecraft. It looks good. I built a little viewing platform up there. And okay, Fraps is being stupid again. Now it's not. Okay. Look at this, guys. Look at all these stone bricks. I'm planning on... I still need to turn all this stuff into stone bricks, though. I'm planning on using this to build some epic project of epicosity somewhere out here. And while I'm out here, I'll take you over here to the second quarry of quarryness. Look at that. I'm still... And these are the only four pickaxes I've been using. That is the main one I've been using so far. Because I want to get rid of it. It sucks. I don't like it. That's good. That's better. That's good. So, yes. Oh my god, guys, this is it. This is it. Attack. Attack, cats. Oh my god, that's my phone. Oh, follow me, cats. To destiny. Well, this sucks. I lost a cat. Okay. Oh, I forgot. I sort of want to bring this. So I'm entertained. Oh, wait. Didn't I make another one? Remember I made one, but I forgot where I put it. Oh, I remember now. Okay. Yeah, I'm just going to take this one with me. Okay, new project. That's going to be... Sadly, not going to the Nether just yet. I have not done anything in the Nether. I have found a Nether castle, though, with a blaze spawner. Yes. I'm going to be taking some building bricks. These seem good. Oi. Huh? You will follow me. Come on, cat. Here we go. Oh! You two! You two cats will follow me to destiny! Okay. Check this out. This is... Don't fall down there. This is where the monster spawner is located. As you may notice. So... What we will do is build a tiny, tiny, tiny base here. Now, I forgot what monster spawner that was. I really can't remember. I believe it was a skeleton one. I'm trying to think, but I honestly can't remember. Okay. Got part of the base done. Seems good. Cobblestone is my taste. Makes everything look pretty. Don't mind my mom's annoying voice. Trust me, she does get annoying. Had some nice windows. Had a torch. Oh, there goes my phone again. Had some defense. Defense around my base. Give it some nice protection. Careful, kitties. Oh, crap. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
It's been a sad day. Our black cat has died. Our defense system was so strong, it killed my own men. RIP. The black cat. Let's get down there. Phew. Oh, goodness. Oh, shoot, I don't have any torches. Oh, wait, it's already deactivated. We're good. Oh, shoot. That just... Oh, it's a zombie spawner.
Get out of here. Cool. Oh, lava. Okay. So, I have to make this an 8x8 room. I don't know how I'm gonna make this. I just realized that. Balls. Okay. So. Dang it, Fraps. There we go. It's so weird that it does that. Now it's back up. Alright. So, I started forming the room here. And I need to dig 2 blocks below it. The spawner. The problem is, I'm pretty far away from the surface, so I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Oh well. I'll just come back in like little portions of how far I'm getting.
So, see you in a little bit. Whoops. Okay, cats are glitched out. They teleport to you randomly. Great. Follow me. Follow me, kitties. Oh my gosh. Why did I get so many? Just chill here. And it's like whenever a spider attacks too, they just randomly spawn. Like, hey man, what's up? I heard you're being attacked by a spider. What the heck? I don't understand. Oh well. Okay, quick update. Look at what we got here. So we have two water streams, bringing them down to the middle. And their exit point's gonna be right here. And I'll show you what I've done above. This is gonna be a little base, and their collection point is gonna be right here, where I get the experience. I want to make another experience farm here, at least try to. And it's good because that drop point that I made there. Oh, well, I thought that was like a skeleton up there. It's right over this area, so we have a pretty nice setup. Base down here, and I have all the supplies I need. The hardest part is gonna be the drop. I forgot where I think you just break these, and yep, cool. And they all get pushed down, or all get pushed to the middle. That's sweet. I'll probably come back to you when it's close to be finished. Okay. So that took a lot of work. Oh, dang it, Fraps. Head down there. Oh, shoot. This is going to be kind of difficult getting out of. Alright, let's try this. Oh gosh, they're gonna spawn. They're gonna spawn. Why cats? Cats! What are you doing? Oh my god, the cats are so weird in this game. Oh my goodness. Dang it, cats! Told you not to do that. How do the cats do that? They need to fix that. Come on up. Spawn up here, cats. It's like whenever I'm in trouble, they spawn next to me. Even though they don't really. I can't right click them. Why can't I right click you? Sit. Sit. Oh well. Let's see if this works. God dang it, cats! Oh my god! Crap! I wanna see if this works. Come on. Experience. Experience. It works. Nice. I got it to work. How cool is that? Now, I just need to make a way to get back up. Balls. Maybe... right behind, like that. Huh? Yes? Yes? Maybe? Maybe I want to kill this one. Yeah. I don't know why, I think it's 23 or 24 blocks. 24 blocks I die, but 23 should be a one hit kill, but it's like a two hit kill. Dang it, cats. What the heck? Cats are so annoying. Honestly, like some of the most annoying things so far. Unless they fix them.
If they fix them, then they won't be so annoying. Right, so I need to make a bunch of ladder. I'll just see you when I get back to the top. To the surface.